down from the edge of the pedestrian overpass looking down, you can see the waterfront portion of the park. Zoom out a little. And there's a fountain down over there, can cover some noise. A few more sculpture items.